The secret of parking in between two cars, parallel parking, is to parking in reverse. First, pull up even to the front car, then turn wheel all the way to the right. Afterwards, you need to back up a little while your steering wheel is in the middle position. Then you turn the wheel all the way to the left. Now you can adjust your position by moving forward a little. Remember, there's nothing to stress about parking your car. Let others wait for you to park. Keep parking calm.